Peace talks between the Syrian government and the opposition are breaking down today amid heavy fighting in its largest city. The government has renewed its offensive against rebels by launching attacks in Aleppo.
This comes as we're seeing new video of the dire situation in the war-torn country. Watch this. This footage was actually taken by a drone showing the hardest hit part in the city of Homs. Look at this.
Incredible.
And the entire city now is virtually destroyed. Row after row of buildings ruined. Homs is Syria's third largest city by population, or what the population used to be. And there doesn't seem to be an end in sight as the Syrian conflict now enters its sixth year. And it's so sad because here you have the main opposition group and Bashar al-Assad's regime meeting in Switzerland, hoping to make some progress on talks, and then the attacks happening and renewing them again, just breaking down.
This is unbelievable, the devastation, the utter devastation across this country. So many lives killed, people killed, women, children, men. Unbelievable. When you see it like this from the sky, it really drives it home.